crazy. Crazy the journey that I've been through.
You don't really need your eyes to do any of this stuff if you teach yourself how to do it.
And it was really hard to watch her in so much pain and fight the way she fought. She had so much courage and strength though, and it's like, and it never wavered. I've been through so much to get here. I love this challenge and I'm ready for the next.